At 16, I am eligible to have sex with my MP. To marry my MP. To defend my MP by joining the army. I can own a business and employ him or her. At 17, I can even be my MP's chauffeur.
I'd like to say what a good job you've done, and to say I'll be very interested to talk to you afterwards who this MP is, who you can have sex with. And could my name go forward?